Police in Ohio are investigating the July death of Ron Sexton. Sexton, of course, best known as Donnie Baker to the audience of the Bob and Tom Show. Police authorities were called to the Holiday Inn Express in Ohio on July 21st for a non-breather. Upon arrival, officers located Sexton in the hotel room deceased. Police have not released what caused his death. Ohio police is asking anyone with information to call them at 513-367-3715.